She notices you when you're crouching. You have to sprint in.
Sticking at your...
Sup, y'all? Welcome back to Elden Ring. Oh my gosh, I forgot how to summon Torin. It's the up. Let's go. I know you're hiding in here somewhere, Mesmer. This place is too cozy not to hide away from Queen Merica, the jackass. Ooh, golden deer. Anyway, we've just arrived at, I don't know. Virginia, and our goal is just to run through this place in a straight line. Well, as straight a line as we can make it. Huh? What's this? Ooh, uh-oh, it's kind of a maze, isn't it? Out of my way, out of my way. Oh! Come on, Torin. Oh, this is nice. It's a dungeon we can explore with Torin. Finally, horse riding underground. Now this is not... Oh, wait a minute. Those are traps, aren't they? I just ran through a bajillion traps. This place is dangerous. Shoot, what do those messages say? I sure hope this isn't a trap. Oh. Okay, whatever. Oh my! I'm so used to doing that for Torin. They're gonna come alive. Statue, go towards the light. Go up. That's what I'm talking about. We got the parademons from the Justice League movie on my tail. Yeah, that's right. I remember that movie. Now that I've distracted the enemies, I can go through here. This place is scary. Move, Torin. Through the trees. Sneak up. Gotcha, gotcha. I frick. Oh, frick. Oh. Oh. That's what I'm talking about. This lead. The Greek Parthenon. Oh, hey, NPC. Ah! This is why Mother teaches us not to talk to strangers. Oh my, there's treasures everywhere here. We gotta make it down to the ground level, Torin. Oh! Oh! That's what I mean! We found the ceiling tree just ahead. But if we are to... What? Burn it? Oh! What? What's the ceiling tree? So the goal of this was to steal Mesmer's flame to burn something? So now that we don't have Melina, we need someone else. Oh well. Alright. There we go. We got stronger once again. That is... I wanted to choose something other than the red one, so I went to the right instead of the left. Anyway, I'm not fighting that Crucible Knight. luring out. We run. We run, Torrent. We run. We can make it through. What the frick is that? Move, Torrent! We need cover. This corner should suffice. I'm dead. To cover. The way through is through him, right? What's over here, though? What the frick? I still don't know how to open that. Looks like the fire giant's off our tail. Alright, Torrent. We're just gonna have to rush through. If I die here, I'm replacing my flask, my green flask with a bubble. I don't have a spirit. He's using a melee attack. This is our chance. Move! Exhaust everything, Torrent. Everything! Why the heck is this a dead end? Up and over. He used an attack. Now's our chance. Torrent, move, 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 move. Move, 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 move! I'm gonna let him use an attack. He's probably going to incinerate that side of Grace. Once the aggro bar disappears, I'm good. We roll. Oh my gosh, I'm so glad I don't have high blood pressure. This game is so scary, dude. Oh! No, we're going back, we're going back. I forgot the bubble tier, we're going back. Holy finoli. You do not need this. That's what I'm talking about. You know what, I'm gonna do something. Let's change up the pouch. I'm tired of this BS. Boom. I'm used to that being Memory of Grace, so that's fairly uncommon when I'm drinking that. This, and then this is this. Alright, there we go. That's more like it. Okay, that feels so much more natural. At least to me. Anyway, Torrent, how do we get up there? Let's look around. Wait, we don't have a map, do we? It's back here? Oh, heck no. I don't remember what the Fog Rift Catacombs are. Is that the place with the monkey guy? Oh, I get it. We have to find our way up there. Probably through a spirit spring. What the heck is that? Is that like an auto trap? No, that's you. Okay. Oh, whatever. You're gone. Goodbye. We need to make a right from here, I believe. If my sense of direction doesn't fail me, there's definitely a bad guy in there. Oh, yeah. Not messing with that. What's this? Why is it always Archer? Oh no. Is there a golem sniper somewhere here? By the way, this place is nice. Okay, so we have to find a way up the cliff. Oh, I see him. How do we get up there? Alright. There's no way up to that rock, at least from here. Alright, Tora, we're gonna have to find another way up. Get behind cover. No way the golem snipes us from here. That'd be crazy. Oh my Tora! Oh no. I sense bad vibes. Okay. Noted. Torrent's dash can't dodge that. We might have to go the archer route. Yo, let's take a look for a second, Torrent. What the heck is... Oh, I deleted you. What the heck is this? Gosh, this world is so sick. This looks like... This reminds me of the movie Dune. Fun fact, I haven't watched Dune 2 yet. Yeah, go ahead and laugh at me in the comments. I'll get to it when it comes out on Netflix or something. Anyway, we got Lordran over there. Yep, that's what that is. Oh wait, that's Belleroth, bruh. Okay. Then we got... What the heck is that? Some random poison swamp. Stinky. And we got the Great Bridge, of course. Now, what's that in the distance I'm pointing to directly? Oh, that's still an undiscovered part of the map. Man. It is incredibly impressive how ginormous this DLC really is. Anyway, looks like there's a boss fight waiting for me over in that Parthenon over there. Well, let's not keep our guest waiting, shall we? Let's make our way up once again. What the heck was that? I just got impaled by super mega spikes and the... We're hiding in a bush, Torrent. We're hiding in a freaking bush. I mean, I am. You're not. You're gone. Alright. What's around here? There's stuff here. Yo, this really looks a lot like Shadow of the Colossus. I bet the golem can still see me from here. A dead basket giant? Hey, wait a minute. Is that a viable route to the bridge? I think it's worth checking out at the very least. That's the sealed spirit spring. But I still don't know how to unseal any of those. Gosh. I remember seeing like a little tidbit of a tutorial, but I think I spam clicked something and accidentally closed it. Nothing's chasing me. Gosh, I'm so paranoid all the time in this territory because it's all brand new to me. Like that tree, it just wiggled kind of suspiciously as if it were actually a mimic or something. Yo, wait a minute. No. Is that a viable route? Probably not. Move, Torrent, move, move, move. Oh my gosh, it's not. This is literally the exact same place I was at before. Well, that's embarrassing. Alright. I've turned off the recording. And I've just been getting farmed by these two guys over here with their spike spells that go up Torrent's butt and kill me. I thought they're supposed to pop up right where you're standing and then you just outrun them, but no, they do it preemptively or they like chase you down or something. Okay, there we go. I had to go all the way around them in order to dodge them. All right, now for the strat. We pull out a longbow and we just keep sniping. Nothing wrong with that. Oh, they got quite a bit of health. Alright, let's see if this Overwatch Ana gameplay helped me out here. You have to use cover? Cover? I almost came out of it too early. I could do this all day. Yes! You gotta shoot where they're going, not where they're at. Headshot. She's really far away now. She's gonna walk back. Yo, these dodges are crazy! Yo, she must be high ranked. That strat was huge. Did she switch out? Yeah, she did. She did. She's using cover. Yeah, come out from there. Now come back, come back. Oh, shoot. Yeah, come closer so the arrows do more damage. Don't fight me though, I'm scared of you. Alright, the other one's not firing anything. Yo, Torrent, we gotta move. Opponents go forward, you go back. Okay. Torrent, I'm gonna need you to move a bit. We have cover, we have cover, we're good. Is she gonna close the distance on me? No. Oh my gosh. She keeps dodging. Alright, because she stayed at such close range, she actually dies. She's gonna fire something. There we go, there we go. Alright, that's two. If there's any more than the third one, I'm gonna cry. Oh, shoot. I could shoot it from here. I have good cover as well. Let's let her come closer so I do more damage. Mighty shot. Regen. Dang it! Come on. Come on. Yes! Mighty shot increases the velocity of the arrows. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Okay. Hopefully there's no one more than those three, Torrent. That gave me 20,000 runes. Alright, if there's any more than that, I immediately duck behind cover. Is that an elevator? Oh. Horse on an elevator. That's new. Anyway. Looks like that's that, Tart. Don't tell me I'm... Move. 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 We're fine. We're fine. Move! Oh my gosh! Rest right now. Here we go. Alright. Now, this DLC boss, if it's anything like the others, we're gonna fight on our hands. We gotta fight on our hands. Improves backsteps? Who backsteps in a fight? Maybe if you're doing like online play and you're doing the lunge attacks?
I guess.
Ritual shield, let's see if I survive something, huh? Anyway, let's replace this also with this. Alright, the goal right now is to not get one shot. And if that doesn't work, I switch tactics. Now the pants are gonna be heavy. Or not? Okay, that's what I'm talking about. Alright, going in with the... Let's do this. Now, who are you? Ugh! Centipede demon! That's physical damage. Wrong, wrong, wrong. There's rot on the floor. Yo. Alright. This is a lot like the centipede demon from Dark Souls 1. Lava all over the floor, centipede theme, you know what I'm talking about? Oh, excuse me. I was in the middle of watching another one of my videos. You know, Monkey Wednesday, nothing too special. Except it is something special, because it's in the Ryan Basco's chat. Anyways, this is not a boss fight video. This is more of an exploration video. So let's see what was down other than the path of the elevator. Oh boy. Don't grief me, please! Okay, we're good. Will the shields block attacks from above? I don't know. Torrent! Will this even do anything? It's a multi-hit. Oh no. Cover. We're good, we're good. Where do I go from here? Greater Prostate's Cookbook number 9. Straight line, straight line. No targets here. Give it to me! Tort, you fatty! What is that? Alright. A straight sword? Whoa. It's just a sword in a rock. Fantastic. But there's no rod on it. Anyway. Oh, dang. Okay. The Greek Parthenon is over that way. And it seems that you get all the way up to the other, to the upper level via that pathway. Is there any way to get up there? Probably not. Yeah, this is a wall. Ah, whatever. This probably leads back to a grace, right? Of course not. But where does it lead? What the heck is that? Oh, it's just an omen. Okay, I can outrun it. Gosh dang it. Go! What are you doing to me, man? Well, this sucks. Well, looks like there's nowhere else to go but through that rot lady. Let's see how much damage I do to Basket Boy. Oh, this sucks. How do you get this guy? Yo, he's weak! This dude's a bum! I do not know how to actually do damage though. Hey! Don't you- He drained my stamina as well. That's hilarious. Dang. I guess I'm the Basket Boy now. Well, just woke up from my death nap. And, I really hope this is not the only way forward. Okay, this might be the only way forward. Thank you guys so much for watching. And, I'll continue this another time. Bug God? Like and subscribe?